Close D is ready to show how he gets down.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dallas, Texas. Weighing in at 190 pounds.
He is one of music's biggest stars, but let's be honest, tonight he might be out of his element.
Look, his mindset to overcome challenges takes over when in the ring. I think Post Malone might surprise us.
Win or lose, this will be fun to watch.
Tonight, Post Malone plans to beat the opposition like a drum.
Yeah, get ready for a 12-karat toothache.
Honky Tonk Man is in the building.
Always out of tune, yet always so confident.
And his opponent from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 247 pounds, the Honky Tonk Man!
Oh, baby, we are in store for a special concert at the Showcase of the Immortals.
The Honky Tonk Man will stoop to any level to win, and you best believe he will play even dirtier at WrestleMania.
My sources tell me that tonight's victory, we're going to be treated to a VIP concert. Honky Tonk Man, just the classics.
Lucky us.
Here come the headbangers.
Who said Punk's dead?
The following contest is a tag match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 488 pounds, Punk and Thrasher, the headbangers.
These guys set the stage for the Attitude Era.
That's because the ring is their mosh pit, and tonight they're ready to break some faces.
Prepare for pure chaos. Here comes Sherry.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana. Sensational Sherry!
WrestleMania has just become sensational.
Sensational Sherry took part in the first ever mixed tag team match at WrestleMania, fighting alongside the Macho King, Randy Savage.
We're going to make even more WrestleMania history here tonight.
A ruthless individual, a vicious competitor. I can see why they call her Scary Sherry.
Enough with the disgraceful slander, Cole.
You wouldn't say that to her face. Sherry's an elite competitor.